No Film School's coverage of NAB 2017 is brought to you by Blackmagic Design, amazing solutions for film, post-production, and television. Vimeo, the new home for 360 video. Learn more at vimeo.com/360. And My Rode Reel, presented by Rode Microphones. Back with more categories, more chances to win, and over $500,000 worth of prizes.
Hi, this is Diesel from No Film School. We're at NAB 2017, and we're here with Brian from Red Rock Micro.
Hi, guys. Hey, No Film School. So we're going to do a quick update, NAB 2017, some new stuff that we have, some new features you haven't seen yet. We'll give you a couple of No Film School exclusives. We've developed a new feature that's called Mission Control, and it's something that we developed in concert with Small HD. So this works right now on Small HD monitors. And you can see that now I have all of this information about the lens and lens control on the monitor as an overlay, and it's working right now. This is real time. So you can see as I'm focusing, it's moving about. It tells me the focus distance. It tells me all the information about the lens, the T-stop, which I can change as well. So getting this kind of interface in any scenario usually is a high-end iLens type of data. You've got a high-end monitor that's dedicated to this. This is using your standard small HD monitors. We have a firmware update that we're working with them to get it out. But wow, you got this beautiful way to actually look at all this information. We also have got Halo working now for the focus tracking. So I'm gonna go ahead and half press this, and I can use it in a couple different ways now. When I half press it, it will actually allow me to acquire focus. So it's the equivalent of doing like AF on the back of your camera. The second thing is I can move back and forth between autofocus, like what I'm having here, and manual control. So if I take it off, oops, sorry, I'm on an iris there. If I take it off and move it on manual, you can see as I'm going back and forth between auto and manual, and there's no jumping, right? So we call this hybrid focus. So maybe it's a tricky shot, part of it, you're dollying in, you wanna auto focus, but then you wanna do manual focus, the rest of that, totally can do that kind of stuff. Halo is $1,100 standalone. Atlas motors are $1,300 a channel. The Navigator system, which we'll tell you a little bit more in a second, is about $1,100 standalone. This system, Mission Control, is actually no cost. There is a little radio thing if you want to have it wireless, and this is going to be the same radio that's in our remote focus. I'll show you one last thing specific to No Film School, and we'll show it to anybody else. This takes a lot of lens data. So we have these new things. This is called MetaTouch. This is a feature that these little devices will actually attach. You stick them to your lens. And I'm going to actually take this, and when you do a lens change, you would just pass your lens in front of the motor, and you see that actually reads in all that information and now reconfigures the entire system for that new lens. So now what's happening is the information, like distance marks, all that information, even the torque reverse settings, is carried with the lens. So if you guys are moving between lenses, you don't need to worry about it. All you have to do is just scan the lens on the motor. Totally gonna work. So that's it's a preview right now, but this feature's gonna come out. All the hardware's in there to make it work. The Eclipse system, redrockmicro.com.